How to fix emergency call only, no service, no SIM card problem on your Android. So if you want to fix your emergency call only, no service, no SIM card problem on your Android, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go and turn on your airplane mode for a few seconds. And after that, again, turn it off. Once you've done that, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't, then you just need to simply open up your settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down, go with network and internet, and tap on the SIM card and mobile network, choose the SIM, scroll down, go with preferred network type, and here first tap 2G, and after that again, go with the preferred network type, and then tap 4G. Once you've done that, your problem might be fixed, but if that doesn't, then again, go back on your settings, go with search. Now on the search, you need to search for reset. Once you search for reset, then you'll have reset Wi-Fi, mobile, and Bluetooth. Tap on it. And again, tap on reset. Now go with reset settings, which is on the bottom. And after that, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't, then you just need to simply go back and scroll down. Go with the apps section. Under apps, you need to go with see all apps. Go with the upper right, which has that three dots, and then tap on show system apps. Go with search. Now under search, you need to search for storage SIM toolkit, which is right here, SIM toolkit. Tap on it. And then go with storage and cache. Tap on clear cache and remove the cache. Once you've done that, now you need to restart your device. And after restarting, your problem will be fixed. That's how you can fix your emergency call only, no service, no SIM card problem on your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.